enabled. VRS enabled. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. The gap to the teammate ahead of us, 5.0 seconds. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Right. Change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix if we want to. Okay. Track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. We'll be right back. great manoeuvre. You made it look so easy. Enabled. DRS is now enabled. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Right, keep pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Caution, caution. Okay, be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. top 10 now. Keep it up. Nice move. Keep going. Gap to the car in front, 1.9 seconds. catching the car in front by about a second a lap. The car behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. So we've been looking at the damage and we think we should be okay to continue. It's going to cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Gap to your teammate ahead, 1.5 seconds.
Checkered flag, it's King Charles today. He wins.
And this really is, as we know, Crofty, a team game. And a performance from the driver like this today gives the team energy moving forwards. It's closely fought in the Constructors' Championship, and this will go a long way to boosting that energy as we move forward.
Here come our winners now, a thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.